Behind graph theory, there is a Swiss mathematician named Leonhard Euler. He first introduced the basic idea of graphs. He is one of the most eminent mathematicians of the 18th century. His work on the famous seven bridges of Königsberg problem are commonly quoted as the origin of graph theory.